Hello and welcome back, ladies and gents. This is some more Drunken Leisure Suit Larry with Camaro, aka Daddy Cat. And I've been informed that there's something interesting or something of interest in here in the gay bar Spartacus. Home beef. Get this in your grill. Alright.
Larry, oh, there you are. I'm gonna need you to mind the bar for a few minutes while I take a little break. Then open up the closet. Have fun!
Bartending 401, Spartacus. People love alcohol. Run between the four rows. I know this game. What kind of,
Heads up!
Delish.
You bitch!
Not bad. Thank you.
Alright. No! Oh, come on, that's not fair, like... It's like a slight delay.
More.
There we go. It's a bit of an odd bar layout, but we'll run with it.
Thanks.
Yeah, they added an animation for the glass to be filled once you arrive
at
the station.
Thank you.
Tasty.
Just delays it a little bit.
Give it.
We did it. Like, couldn't they even dye her hair to be like the in-game model? Or change the in-game model to be like her?
Isn't it your shift? Get back in there!
Picking up people forward to mystery. A gay bar is a great place to pick up chicks, right? Isn't it? Really? Shoot.
Riders! Hard riders! Jelly plugs!
Get to a gym!
Hey, I jazzercise helmet. You know that.
Fake assholes. Be the first one on your block to own Dirk Fillmore Supercock. Limited.
Hello and welcome to The Closet, the world's only official swan sticker scratch and dent outlet store. My name is Larry. How may I help you?
How about a strap-on?
Yeah, sure thing. I actually just got a box of the Ultra Harness 2s in. Some people are a little hesitant to switch over to a vacu-lock system, but I've got customers who swear by them. Let's see, you look like an 8-incher.
Perhaps one with a teddy bear attached?
Sorry, don't have. Don't get many requests for those. I can give you the address to a cool website, though, that...
Oh, damn.
So, you do remember me?
Of course I do. I have been meaning to call you, actually, to see if you got the, new teddy bear I sent. I figured you might be a little weirded out by your old one, you know? So, you're a dyke now, huh? Very nice. You know, we should hook up sometime.
Here's your court order. I suggest you start looking for a new place of employment. I plan on spending a lot of time here from now on.
I see Judge Casely still giving these out like candy.
If you even come near my friend Ione, I'll drag you outside by your testicles and beat you to death with a claw hammer.
Thank you. Come again.
Damn, I think she means it.
Larry, we overheard everything those bitches said to you. Are you okay?
Oh, great. You too. So, what's with all the sudden concern? I thought you guys hated me.
We don't hate you, sweetie. We were just being catty because we were so attached to the last closet boy. Russell.
Russell.
Larry, your disgustingness is mildly attractive to me. You may tell us of your problems.
Let's talk trash. What happened?
Well, it went a little something like this.
Oh no. What's... Ah, she's back and she's going to take more than just talking to resolve this one. Dun dun, dun dun, dun dun.
fell in love, but it couldn't last.
Very lovely, nightmare from my past.
That girl down there was all over me.
I fell in love with his penis quality.
She was straight, now she's turned gay.
This is too good.
Oh, lesbian nights. A pillow with a bed of hope. Tell me more.
How she splits with that three.
We hooked up at the library.
Met him once, now I'm in therapy.
Went to a room, she begged me to stay.
We made love, now I am gay.
College life turned her into a dyke. Oh, lesbian nights. Tell me more.
Doesn't Liza look great?
Tell me more.
Is this dishwasher safe?
In my ear.
We played quarters, he made me by the fear.
I wore a thong, she wore lingerie.
To lack my teeth is best today.
She was great, now she's turned gay. Oh, lesbian nights. Tell me more.
Where did you get those shoes?
Tell me more.
Removed her sweater, her boobies are fake.
I was drunk, made an awful mistake.
We made love till the break of dawn.
3 minutes never seemed so damn long.
He wore tight jeans with a tube sock in the seam, but those lesbian nights.
Tell me more.
That was epic, I don't care. That was epic.
Who's going to see Kylie next week?
Oh, he's quite confident right now.
I could use a pedicure.
Acting video, yeah, sure. Talking to her directly now. Why not?
You have the love and companionship of your fellow men, but you are still not happy. Come, I will help you forget your troubles.
What? Boogie 44 Helmut. Maybe Helmut can make you happy. Follow his lead by pressing the proper key sequence at the appropriate time. And he calls up button press. Alright. It's been a while since we had one of these.
Up, right, left, right, button.
The way he says
up, right,
it.
Left, right, button.
Down, left. Right, left, button.
Down, left. Right, left, button.
I am aroused.
That accent.
Up, right.
Up, right.
Up, left.
Up, left.
Button. Down, left, down. Up, down.
Up.
Oh,
you
shit.
Take your shirt off now, yeah? Left, right, button. Up, down, button.
Left, right, button. Up, button.
Right, left, button. Down, up, button.
Right, left, button. Down.
God damn.
Mein Gott. Sie sein ein Albatron. You are a nightmare.
Nice moves.
Oh, what? I lost it? Alright, I'm gonna try again. Can't be that hard.
Up, right. Left, right, button.
Up, right. Left, right, button.
Down, left. Right, left, button.
Down, left. Right.
Quit staring at my penis and concentrate.
All right.
Up, up, right, right.
Up, up, right, right.
Up, left, left.
Up, left, left.
Button.
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 Down, left, left, down.
Down, left.
Up, down, down. Up, down. Up, up, down, down.
Up, up, down. Up, down. Up, up, down, up.
Dance poorly again.
God damn it.
And be separate.
I swear I pressed it.
Up, up, down, button.
Left, right, button. Up, button.
Right, left, button. Down, down, up, button.
Right, button. Down, button.
God damn. Alright, I'm gonna wimp out. I think it's something with the keyboard. Not being able to register to... I don't know. It's weird. Never had this problem before. Before this game. Okay.
Larry, you must apologize to her. It's the only way.
It's the only way. You must express your true feelings to her.
Hey, Ione, can we talk? I feel horrible about what happened.
Talk? You want to talk? After what you did to me? I can't even look at Pemberton Bear anymore, thanks to you.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that things got a little out of hand. It's just that you sort of threw me a curveball with that whole strap-on thing.
Now you listen to me, Larry Lovitch. I've thought a lot about what I'd say to you should we meet again. And I want you to know something, and know it well. You are, without a doubt, the most selfish, disgusting, horrid excuse for a...
I'm gay! I knew it! Mimosa's on the house!
Come again?
I'm gay? That's why I used the teddy bear. Cause I was still in the closet and I was scared that I wouldn't be able to perform and you'd find out I was gay?
I don't believe you. You're a liar.
Excuse me, Larry. I'm sorry to interrupt. I saw you from across the bar and I just had to talk to you. It's about what happened the other day.
Oh, yeah. Look, Beezer, I'm really sorry about that, but this really isn't a good time.
No, you misunderstand. When you stripped naked and danced around waving your private parts at me in a disrespectful manner, I learned something. I'm attracted to men. Yeah, it's true, and I have you to thank. Hey, you guys, wait up. My round, huh?
We're just friends.
My goodness, it all makes sense now. The penis poem, the makeover, the fact that you work in a gay bar.
Whoa, that does make sense, doesn't it?
Oh, Larry, you poor thing. I've been just awful. Oh, you must let me make it up to you.
Oh, don't worry about it, really.
Oh, you must. I insist. I'll never forgive myself if I don't set things right.
Well, maybe you could call up some of your lesbian and bisexual friends and have a slumber party in my honor.
Absolutely. Just let me know as soon as you're done streaking the gay bar and we'll go.
Done streaking the gay bar? It's a long-standing tradition that all newly outed gays have to streak Spartacus. Watch out for Helmet. He gets a little too excited at these things. Show all of them your stuff and then find the glowing exit to win.
Yeah,
on,
be proud.
Sister.
Oh, away with the penis, okay?
Oh. All right, we can do better than that. Didn't see him coming. Sneaky Helmet.
Ooh, his little penis is so cute.
Run, Larry, run.
Go, boy.
Come on, Helmet.
Look at him!
Please show some decency!
Poor child.
Look at
him go! That.
What the hell? I'm out
what
of people?
Fuck?
Screw this. We get the message.
You did it! Wow, some of the guys were really checking you out. Some of them weren't even laughing. Good for you.
So, anyways, enough about me. How about you two? Are you like, an item or something?
Well, we're more than just roommates now, if that's what you mean. After the incident, I found myself attracted to Luba, who, as it turns out, is bisexual.
I knew it! I mean, good for you guys, really. I'm really happy for you.
Oh, Larry, I'm really tired. I think I'm gonna just tuck her in and maybe go to bed, all right?
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, I get ya. Cool. I'll see you guys later then, right? thanks. Have a good night.
Luba, you're drunk.
Ladies.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Baby.
Baby.
In the cool of the night. Don't need a man. Unless the cable calls out. Girls got and lady demands.
Oh, I better drink.
Ione, have you seen my billfold? I think I may have left. No, it's okay. I'm gay, remember? I'm not attracted to you, I swear. Why, it's like we're sisters. Hey, baby. Oh, crap.
Oh, man. At least he has standards. At least he didn't do anything. I certainly hope so. All right. Congratulations. I think she left you a little token of affection. You're one step closer to being on the swingles. And that concludes this episode. Came out of nowhere, like, didn't expect to see her again. Yeah, I hope you liked it, and subscribe if you are for some more, because I am. I'm gonna refill my glass. I'm getting so terrible at drinking and playing at the same time. Like, I'm trying to drink during the loading screens. But yeah, I'm gonna refill my glass and drink the rest. I have a little bit left here. But I'm gonna refill, and I'll be right back at you with some more Leisure Suit Larry. So until then, have a great one, and see you next time.
It's quick.
I'm too sexy for my car.
Yes!
You hot hunk of man!
Oh my god!
But I'm too sexy for my hat.
This is some bullshit!